Welcome to our channel True Religions, where content meets reality. This video is made on the coding languages which are taught in computer science and any other sub-branches of it. To get clarity, we arrange the languages as per the number of developers using those languages. At first comes the JavaScript. Yes, it's my personal favorite. More than 50% of the developers use this language worldwide. It is highly used in creating rich interfaces of websites. This language is being taught at basic level in your bachelor's, and if you move for the master's, then this language will be taught in the professional level. Now is the best time to learn this language, and it's worth it. Let's see the trend of JavaScript according to Google Trends. From the past 15 years, this is how its demand remained almost constant. Then comes SQL. 48% of the developers use this language in their lives. If you are interested in data science, then this language is a gift for you. It is highly used in creating databases. This language has high compiling speed. It is mainly used for sorting data. The best part of this is it is portable. This language also being taught at beginner level in the colleges. Try building some projects with this language and it will be worth it. The trend of this language got decreased a little in the past 15 years. This video is sponsored by an academy. If you are planning for MCET 2021, then this offer is specially designed for you. If you are from Andhra or Telangana, then there is a special batch for you. Telugu batch for MCET has everything you need. It's not limited to that. There are also offering free marathon classes on every Sunday. These are the subjects which are being taught on an academy at absolutely free of cost. You just have to select the subjects you want and boom, you are in the class. Note, it is only available on Sundays. If you want a link for these classes, then you can have them from our description box. Just a single subscription is needed for everything. Get an annual subscription of an academy at just 13,000, which is much lesser than institution's fees. If you still need more additional discount, then add our code TRUERADIATIONS and get a flat 10% discount on all subscriptions. If you want to try their platform first and want to pay them later, then this can also be happen. You just need to go to the live classes session and add our code TRUERADIATIONS to get access to those free live classes and you are good to go. Consider that classes as demo before taking the subscription. You'll definitely love the interactive classes, which are highly appreciable. The student and the teacher ratio on the platform is nearly 1:20 in live classes. Let's crack the MCET 2021 with an academy.
The next one is Java, one of the most famous languages you have heard. Nearly 37% of developers use this language worldwide. It is highly used in creating softwares. This language has completely transformed coding and created a new era of the coding. The best part of this language is, it is easier than the C language. This language will be taught at an intermediate level in the colleges. Use this language in creating some softwares like calculators, etc. Yes, the trend of this language got slightly decreased, but it is a core language. Here comes the C hash. 31.6% of the developers use C hash language worldwide. It was created by Microsoft Corporation. This language comes in the family of C and it is quite similar to C and C++. If you want to create a desktop applications or games, then start learning this language right now. Yes, the demand of this language got decreased, but you can learn all types of C languages when you know this language. Then comes PHP, the powerful language. 29.7% of the developers use PHP language worldwide. It is a server-side scripting language. This language is used on websites to connect the front-end to the back-end. If you want to learn hacking, then consider this language in your learning list. Yes, the trend is falling apart for all the languages because before the decade, there was a boom on the internet. Now comes the most loved language, Python. 23.8% of the developers use Python language. It is the most simple and easy language. This language is used for creating websites, games, softwares, etc. If you are excited to learn about artificial intelligence and machine learning, then at first learn this language. Seeing the demand for this language, it had got increased a lot as compared to others. So it's worth it. Then comes C++. 20.6% of the developers use C++ language worldwide. This language is highly used in games. The best part of this language is it is highly accessible everywhere. And it can also be accessible on every software like macOS, Windows, etc. Creating graphics is the strength of this language. Looking at the trend of this language remains constant and it will remain constant for the next 10 to 20 years too. Now comes C language. 20% of the developers use C language worldwide, one of the oldest languages of this video. The best part of this language is every faculty knows it very well. This language helps beginner to know what can a code actually does. If you are a beginner and want to know about how code works, then go with it. The trend of this language has also remained constant and in fact it's growing. Now comes the next new kid, Node.js. Nearly 13% of the developers use Node.js worldwide. This language comes in the JavaScript family. The best part of this language is it can run on various platforms like Windows, Mac, OS, Linux, Ubuntu, etc. Creating graphics is the strength of this language. It is mainly used to handle the backend part of the website. The demand for this language increased from 2010 as it was introduced in the same year. Here comes the AngularJS, which is also one of my favorites. Nearly 13% of the developers use AngularJS worldwide. This language comes in the JavaScript family. The best part of this language is it also can run on a various platforms like macOS, Ubuntu, Linux. This language is maintained by Google. The main work of this language is to control the front-end part. Looking at the trend of this language, it is also nearly as Node.js. The simple conclusion and a tip for you is, if you are pursuing a bachelor's, then never expect that your college will teach you all these languages in depth. You have to learn it by yourself, and the best and a free platform will be the YouTube. Start doing projects from the first year itself, and there is no correct timing to learn a coding language, except now. If you still have any queries or doubts, then add them in the comment box. We'll definitely reply to each and every comment within 24 hours. If gained some knowledge, then please do like this video, and if you are new to our channel, then please do subscribe to our channel. Basically, it motivates every YouTuber. Click the bell icon to be notified from every update from us. Thank you.